I was thinking about head movement, and I needed some kind of pan and tilt mechanism. And I was on the Servo City website, and lo and behold, they have those kits. So I ordered the SPT-100 and the SPT-200. Tried them both out, and I think I'm going to go with the SPT-200 because it's a little bit more robust. And this is how it works. Made a mount for the child's head. So that'll work out pretty well.